New tonight, 12 new coronavirus cases were reported today, the second largest single-day case increase since September 25th. The case increase now brings the number of estimated active cases to 46. The number of people in quarantine is now up to 149.
Outside of Elon, the state reported 25 new cases in Alamance County, contributing to the more than 1,000 cases reported across North Carolina.